Hello, I'm from Class Instrumentation. I'm here to show you our cargo-safe ultrasonic hatch cover tester. Each cargo-safe is fully type approved and comes in a black case with foam lining. You have the receiver, you have the transmitter. Both come in black leather case, which are fully stormproof. You have a microphone and a spare one. Each microphone is flexible. This fits onto the extension arm. The extension arm then plugs into the receiver. There is an alternative lead instead of using the extension arm for the microphone. There are straps. These are for use for making it hands-free. There's straps for the transmitter and straps for the receiver. In addition, there is a cradle which we use to fix onto three fixings on the transmitter, and this enables the transmitter to be suspended into the cargo hold. There are a set of headphones. These can be used with a hard hat. There is a small adapter that can be used to enable two headphones to be used with the receiver. This is in case someone else wants to hear the signal with you. There is an additional power lead for the transmitter if you want to use it from a 12 volt battery. There are spare batteries and a high quality charger with the ability to charge it from anywhere in the world and also charge it from your car. The transmitter takes 6 AA batteries and lasts 4.5 hours. And the receiver takes 1 PP3 9 volt battery and lasts for 20 hours. There is a sticker chalk for marking the hatch cover. And then there is this, which is a combined tester for the emitters, the microphone, and the extension arm. These should be tested before each survey and then after each survey to make sure that everything is working correctly. Thank you very much.